tariffs, or customs duties, are paid by the importer and they are a tax on goods imported into the UK. The level of tariffs or customs duties will depend on what you're actually importing. So every product has a slightly different tariff or customs duties attached to them.